This is the piano key test for AC pathology. The patient can be short-seated. You'll come up to the patient, and you're going to grasp the clavicle in about the mid portion of the clavicle, and you're going to pull the clavicle down, and you're going to look for the distal end of the clavicle to relocate to the acromion, and then on palm release, it will move up like a piano key. A positive test is the movement of the clavicle to and from the AC joint. Implication is an AC joint sprain.